What is a community?
Which community are you in?
We are in a family, a school, a region, and electors.
There are a lot of people who need help. Electors give some help to the community and make some change. When these two met, it becomes a perfect community. How has we made one community? Let's talk about it now.
Our first project is Gongsan. See opportunity.
Do you know the traditional craft map?
Here is a community for them. It is cooperative named Nyeruhanan. It consists of 5 people trying to activate the traditional craft. Members are experts of 5 different fields and apply in their field. Also, they operate the cooperation brand.
But what about the reaction of the public? Indifference. The public was indifferent, ignored about that.
Because low popularity and the information in their cooperation. Also, they don't see the root as a person or problem. Pressmen were brand making, but letting pandemics to advertise and make the research.
To satisfy his needs, Gongsan team moved. Gongsan decided to make another community to grow the popularity of co-printing and expand the selling route. Gongsan take a mission to activate 공예로 만든 사람들 and let people know the virtue of their product.
Take action. Our business strategy is first, developing the distribution channel by spending a network. And second, is promotion marketing to improve the brand awareness. Part 1, get sales network. We built a network to broaden the market of Pro Collective. Samjeong-dong is a tourist attraction. Particularly in the case of foreign tourists, they are quite interested in traditional craft and often proceed to purchase. Loda, core brand of the Pro Collective, is located in Samjeong-dong and there are many guest houses nearby. From this fact, we, Gongsan, get an idea to connect Loda to guest houses.
Electors proposed network with guest houses. We contacted 13 guest houses and built a business model to attract customers. In other words, we induced guests to visit the shop and 30% of the sales as incentives in the business were connected to sales.
We searched the size of each guest house with 3 kilometers from the shop and their main customer. After that, we contracted the incentive every month. That causes 30% increase of the visitors on average.
Except this, we participated at the gift show holding quest and introduced Lodang. Because there were lots of buyers, Gongsan helped to build database that can be used to conserve, sell, and hold new clients. Also, we found a possibility to sell abroad.
Part 2, promotion marketing. First is the blog event. Gongsan posted on the members' blog, which is about 2,000 visitors in a day, and give products from Loda to selected 4 person who spread the post.
But we didn't stop here. We paid 3 people who might have interesting paperwork on the bloggers. We invite them to Loda, ask them to post on their blogs, and give them full presents.
We couldn't find anything related to Loda on the website before. So, we put the keyword like Craftwork, Samjeong-dong. After this, 80% of the top rank posts are related to Loda when someone search craft or gift for foreigners.
Second is using an advertisement. To make Loda more famous, we needed more truthful and powerful media. So we applied to TBS Himangwangu, got the chance to make a free advertisement.
reservation.
합격권 등록에 대해서 학생들이 요구를 해왔었어요. 근데 뭐 구매하는 사람들이 대부분이 다 그렇겠지만 사표권이나 지적재산권에 대한 관심을 그렇게 느껴주지 않습니다. 2013년도 많은 지원을 받아서 만든 그런 통과면은 CIBI 이거를 지키기 위해서는 사표권이 필요하다는 인식을 할 수 있게 해주었던 부분이 있었고요. 우리는 그 기한 안에 이 사표권을 등록을 해야 된다는 걸 망각을 하고 있었는데 학생들이 끊임없이 사표권을 등록해야 됩니다. 결국은 저희 매장까지 학생이 찾아와서 사표권을 온라인으로 등록하는 부분을 도와줘서 사표권 등록을 무사히 마쳤어요. 생각보다 그렇게 어려운 일은 아니었던 것 같아요. 매우 또 효과적이었었고요. 그러니까 한 사람이 올린 그 블로그를 보고 수많은 사람들이 댓글을 달아주고 또 상품에 관심을 보여주고 하는 부분들을 보니 우리가 카다공을 만들고 리플을 만들어서 행사를 통해서 하는 그런 마케팅 효과보다 오히려 한번 수고로움이 있다고 하지만 그 블로그를 통해서 전파되는 속도 매우 뛰어나다고 생각을 합니다.
이네벨 프로그레스
We lead a project with the people. In case of guest house network project, we cooperate with them for the process like making and running the business model. We contacted each other and make the strategies together.
Also, we try to deliver the knowledge and experience we have. We had a time to interact by the regular meeting to discuss what the current trend in promotion and what kind of strategies we made. These were done to make the solve the problem on their own and do the continuous promotion. Gongsan reached top rate 80% related information keyword.
And built a database with point price to grow the market.
And made a contract to cooperate with 13 guest houses.
This resulted in 15% increase in sales.
By doing this, craft product grew to the representative craft shop and showed the possibility of traditional craft market.
To be more complete, we joined the other community. We feel the lacks of the other, shared the pleasure and made trust.
Our second project is Karang.
There are many protection workplaces for this age group. Protection workplace means job we have facilities given this labor tended to be hired. They are facilities being hired under protected conditions, so they should be developed at high profit minimum. But in most cases, they just depend on the subsidiaries from the government. Some more protection workplace was one of them.
See opportunity. What kind of problems did they face? First, they lack the business model to make profit. Sungmo Protection Workplace contained 30 disabled, but they couldn't do any complicated work. They just did some simple work like connecting the handles of plastic bags.
They just kept cooking the unprofitable items that can be made from simple steps. As a result, the disabled workers get 100,000 won or 1 worker in a month, and the Sungmo was managed to operate by the subsidization.
Second, they don't have clear sustainability because of the lack of basic knowledge on marketing and distribution. There were not that much clients, so the manager kept changing the items, but he didn't know which item had high demand in the market.
To solve this problem, we have started the Haram project. Our mission is to find a sustainable profit structure of Sungmo.
Take action. To solve the first problem, we figure out new products and business model, depending on the market research. To solve the second problem, we try to establish the marketing strategy and find the distribution channel. For these two, we learned Nanobon brand.
Here is our business model. By launching Nanobon, we make a brand product and sells it in root. Then, it brings profits to Sungmo. We focused on four sections during this project.
Part 1. Brand Nanobon. We thought we should make a brand first to solve one of the problems. First of all, to release products at the market, we needed to set the brand and make consumers think our products as a certain brand.
Brand name is Nanobom in the meaning of your advice index in Korean. The meaning of the words is we want to explain comfortable for both the disabled and the able. From this, we had decided to put the paintings and the stores from the disabled in the product so that we can strengthen the brand image.
Part 2. Producing products.
After deciding the brand name, we set the profitable items through online market research. The selection center is whether they could contain the stories of the disabled and whether they had already been on the upper lane of each shop. The selected items were butter, tumblers, and bracelets.
Also, to produce perfect items, we have made a partnership with expert of design, representative of pre-social corporate, Ho Sengal Yesul. It is a visual design company trying to solve the social matters. The designer attends the meeting once a week and makes an advice on the design. Through the meeting with her, we are trying to solve the social matter.
Feature plan. Part 3. Marketing and distribution. From now on, we focus on advertising and distribution. First, for online advertising, we will use the social platforms like Facebook, Twitter, and blogs to make people trusted. Later, we will post them on online shopping mall and make a sustainable selling method.
Second, in case of offline, we will participate in various events like flea market for the special events for the disabled. Also, we are planning to accommodate B2B delivery products in wholesale. At first, we will contact the small size corporate wholesalers and try to deliver the products to make profits.
Part 4. Sustainability. We consider system, economic, and social sustainability. For sustainability, we have meetings every week with the people who are in charge of. We will establish the sustainable system through the interaction.
Next, in part of sustainability, the disabled have got temporary and low wages, but by launching the brand and continuous production, they can get consistent and considerable wages. By disabled customers will make an economic sustainability.
Last, we will put the stories to make new impressions and interest about the disabled. We will use the word saying the disabled are the same kind of people as us, so we will change the stereotype and make the self-esteem of them.
그래서 저희가 한국으로 잠깐해서 세계적으로 출판 한국에서도 이제 다른 유수업체에서 주택이나 한국이나 그런 제품 단가가 낮은 제품도 하다 보니까 좀 훈련생들의 월급이라는 것들이나 자체생 상품 같은 수익성이 있다는 그런 점에서 수익사업을 시작을 해야겠다 그런 생각을 그런 수익성이 있다는 것
together to get a call. Another community will be made.
Chamber.
We are
Ineptus.
Thank you.
일단 저희가 뭐 화학 상품 판매에 있어서도 그분들의 판로가 굉장히 좋으셨어요. 그래서 그 판로를 어떻게 하면 우리가 넓힐 수 있을까 생각했을 때 그때 그 게스트하우스 주변에 그 로담, 그들의 매장이 로담이에요. 그 로담의 주변에 삼청동 투어리스트들이 많이 모인 곳이다. 게스트하우스가 많다. 나는 그러한 뭐 백그라운드 하에서 저희가 그런 네트워크 확장을 위한 아이디어를 제안하고 그 게스트하우스 네트워크를 진행하고 있습니다. 그분들의 니즈에 따라서 저희가
Your time has expired. Judges, please join me.